So, this is Castle Oblivion. Roxas! My head!
Easy, man. Let's retreat for now, and—
I'm fine! We have to find Shion. What's happening?
Roxas!
So much rushing into
But you'll be safe.
My head.
Let's get out of here for now.
No, wait. There's something I can almost.
Giving up already? I thought you were stronger than that.
Riku!
Are you all right?
What happened to me?
You collapsed just as you entered the castle doors. Don't you remember?
I only remember going inside.
Just take it easy for now.
I'm fine. Let's go back to Castle Oblivion.
Don't push yourself, man.
Who's there?
Shion? Shion! Wait! Out of the way! Hey!
Roxas, wait!
I thought the imposter was sighted in Castle Oblivion.
Shion.
No way that was Shion.
The one who ran away first was Shion. But why run?
You want to go back?
Shion. Where have you been? Axel and I have been looking all over for you.
You have? Sorry.
Let's go home. If you come back voluntarily, Sykes will let all this drop. He has to. I don't care what he said to you. I'll be there. Me and Axel will make sure...
I really can't.
Why not? Come on! Wait!
Well, hello there, Shion.
Axel? No, wait! Stop! Shion!
You're sure things are better this way?
I never expected you to question it. If you could save one of them, Why would you choose the puppet? Or put it this way, which would you rather suffer the loss of? Some make-believe friendship? Or a real one? Things are finally right again. Of course we're better off this way. Xemnas is exasperated from all the fixing we've had to do. We have to set things right. There's simply too much on the line, Lee.
I need to know.
About what?
Shion. Tell me what happened to her.
Shion is a valued member of the organization, but she needs her rest. So worry not.
Who is Sora?
The connection.
Connection?
He is what makes you and Shion a part of each other's lives. And the reason I placed Shion among our number. If you want her to stay that way, I must insist. You get your mind off these needless distractions. I will have Shion return to her duties tomorrow. Today, you must focus on yours.
Understood. Hey, Roxas.
Are you certain we've taken suitable measures with Shion and Roxas?
I will admit, Shion has strayed from our original designs. However, we are also seeing an interesting side effect.
Really?
The key. Shion was affected by Roxas, just as we had anticipated. This was indeed what we had hoped to achieve. But then, through Roxas, Sora himself began to shape it into her, giving Shion a sense of identity. Our plan seemed like a failure at this point. But then it occurred to me. Shion is keeping Sora's memories trapped by claiming them as her own. Keeping her close to Roxas will ultimately prevent Sora from ever waking.
I see. And what of the imposter?
See that he stays away from Roxas. He is merely an impurity that would make Shion's existence incomplete.
Then we shall return to our original plan.
What am I supposed to do, Riku? Oh no.
What has happened?
Sora's memory. I'm afraid it stopped.
What does that mean?
Unless something is done, he'll never wake from his slumber.
The gloves must come off, then.
But...
Nobody's never should have existed. As I'm sure you understand, Namine.
Yes.
Thank you.